starting for real now?
Hi, you're watching Fred's Pro Football Picks, and I love New England Patriots.
You're watching Fred's Pro Football Picks, and I love the Eagles.
You're watching Fred's Pro Football Picks, and I love the Kansas City Chiefs.
You're watching Fred's Pro Football Picks, and my favorite team is the New York Giants.
Watching Fred's Pro Football Picks, and I love the New York Jets.
Alright, I'm watching Fred's Pro Football Picks, and I'm loving the Tennessee Titans.
Hi, you're watching Fred's Pro Football Picks, and I love the San Francisco 49ers. What's up?
You're watching Fred's Pro Football Picks, and I love the New York Giants.
Hut 95! Hut! Hut! Hike! Hey, everybody! Fred's Pro Football Picks on Halloween, everybody! And we got some big winners for you this week. We got the Thursday night game coming up. We got the Miami Dolphins and the Bengals. The Bengals are riding high. As you know, the Jets got blown out. They weren't ready for the high-powered passes. It's amazing how the Jets, they could prepare for a great team and then play Cincinnati, who I don't think is as great as they looked in that game, everybody. But anyway, listen. The Giants are back, everybody. The Giants are back in the playoff race. Even though they're still slim to make it, if they win six out of the next eight games, they're in the playoffs, everybody. So, and guess what?
What?
Guess what, Brian?
What?
They're going to be playing at MetLife Stadium.
Yes.
And the scary lady ain't gonna be able to get them there for Halloween. I know that.
We know that.
Anyway, Miranda's coming in, everybody, yeah. Soon. She's got an album. We got a couple of scary people that are ready to come in
to give a pick. She brought a friend here today.
Yeah, and we got a caller that's gonna be calling it. But the Bengals at the Dolphins, 42.5.
No, speaking of
-2.5. Who do you like, everybody?
Yeah.
Who do you like?
Say, Fred, what are you dressed like today?
I'm an Indian.
You know what I am?
What are you?
I'm an interstate referee. I was supposed to bring my I got my orange penalty flags, the Canadian ones.
Yeah.
And I only brought one yellow one. In Canada, they throw the yellows for challenge flags.
Well, talk about the referees. How about the play that they made? Miami. This game, Miami.
Yeah.
Where they were playing New England, and the ball was on the ground. It was fumbled by Brady. And the guy went to jump on it and pushed it ahead 10 yards.
Yeah.
They called a penalty on it.
Oh, really? And we have our first call right now.
They called a penalty on something where it was in the action. In action. Yes, caller, who do you like?
Hey, I like the Dallas Cowboys, and I love seeing you and Applebee's on Sundays. I just wanted to say that I love your outfit today.
The Indians, right?
Yeah, man, yeah. We just wanted to let you know officially that we're gathering our team for a proposal for a turkey bowl for you.
Oh, you're gonna come and play us?
Yeah, we're going to get the Tyson's boys up, and we're going to try to get a turkey bowl together. So if you get this team together, we're down.
All right. So what do you You want to be on my team, or you have your own team?
Freddie, it's me, Manesh, Alma, Milan. We're all going to be there.
Oh, all right. You just want to play us, you mean?
Yes.
All right. That's good. You got it this weekend, right?
Definitely. No, we're going to shoot for the weekend after Thanksgiving, Freddie.
All right. Good.
All right. I just wanted to tell you I love your outfit, and I will see you at Applebee's this weekend, buddy.
All right. Thanks a lot. Thanks. All right, in this game, Bengals at the Dolphins, we got to come up with the winner here because This is Thursday night. This is a Halloween game.
It's tonight.
It's Halloween.
Yes.
And I'm going to give you a treat, everybody.
What's the treat?
This is going to be the treat. There's the matchup. Uh-huh. LT Bryant McKinney versus Bengals defensive end Michael Johnson. Mm-hmm. McKinney acquires by the Dolphins in a trade this month from the Baltimore Ravens. See, the Miami is starting to groove into place.
Yes.
I mean, they had a bad second half against a great team like New England.
Of course.
Who they shut down.
Because after all, nobody, you don't go against Pat Brady, scary old lady.
Right.
Make a difference.
And I think Cincinnati, let me tell you something. Cincinnati looked great in that game, but anybody that sits in the pocket and starts winging the ball and on target like that, you're gonna come up with some big play. So, but in this game, I'm going to go on a limb here. I think the Dolphins, everybody. The Dolphins are going to win the Halloween Bowl, everybody.
I don't know about that one.
Dolphins.
But you're
challenging me,
because Cincinnati, I mean,
Dolphins.
Sure, doesn't matter.
42
Dolphins
and a half.
Five back-to-back touchdowns. Five field goals.
42 and a half.
I'm going
under.
I'm going over. Bengals.
Under and Dolphins.
I'm saying under Bengals.
All right. Well, whatever. That's what I like.
Right.
And if you don't like it, what can I tell you?
Yes.
Where is my eraser? There it is.
All
right, Miranda. We need Miranda in here. Where is she? She's stuck in traffic again.
Yes. Is she following a trend here?
Well, you know what it is. It's trick or treat time,
oh,
Brian.
Yeah.
Trick or treat. Okay, next game.
Take them off.
Next game, we got the Falcons at the Panthers, everybody. Falcons.
I'll stand with you now.
Falcons. Wait a minute. We got another scary person that's going to come in.
I think so.
Yeah. I think he's related to the scary lady.
Yeah.
Could you come in, scary man?
Come in. Not yet?
Not yet? You don't want to come in yet?
He's not ready.
At Panthers.
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 We might as well take the phone calls then.
All right, take the phone call.
Yes.
Panthers.
Panthers.
All right, now what's this? The line on
I
this
have
game.
The Panthers are.
Yeah, the Panthers.
No, Falcons are over. Oh my God.
There's Miranda. All right.
Oh, boy.
Sit down, Brian.
Yes.
Okay. Hey, there's Miranda, everybody. Wow. you're like the scary lady today.
Yeah, I am the scary lady.
Hello. So what are you supposed to be, Miranda?
I'm a zombie. I didn't get to finish the rest of my makeup because it took a really long time. That's also why I'm late.
Wow.
So,
you going to a Halloween party today?
I might. I'm not sure yet.
Oh, you don't know yet? Wow. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm dressed up as an Indian because they keep saying they're going to change the Redskins' name. Why are you changing the Redskins' name?
Why?
After 10 years, how many years did they have that name?
Many years.
Many years. 40 years?
But it's been
all of a sudden, they want to change the Redskins.
It's not the only team.
Just because they're getting scalped doesn't mean they got to change
the
name.
It's racist.
What's a racist thing, right?
It's racist if I call them Redskin. Also, on top of that,
what do you mean it's racist?
It's
what
racist?
Racist?
If you call Native
it's a Redskin. It's a.
Yeah, but they had it for so long. Like, why are you going to change it
Yeah,
now?
Why are you changing the name,
Native
everybody?
Americans have been protesting it for years.
Who's protesting it?
Native Americans.
Native Americans?
Yes.
Wow.
I don't know.
Well, listen, everybody.
Nevin! Hi, Nevin.
Put it up. Put the volume up.
Yeah, why is the volume low today?
Volume, guy.
Hey, how you doing, Fred?
Hey, what's up, Nevin?
How you doing, man?
What do you got for us?
Hey, listen, I got a Halloween joke for you.
Yeah.
Okay, why can't warlocks have children?
Why?
Because they have Halloweenies.
Da-da-da. Nev, in this game, who do you like, Nev?
Now, which game are you, which
this
game
is,
you talking about?
Plus 7.5 and 43.5. You got the Falcons at the Panthers.
Okay. I like the Panthers.
Like
they've
the
been
Panthers?
Really
Guy,
good,
could
but
you put the volume
a
up a little
points.
Bit on this? Yeah. Say it, Nev.
Yeah.
Oh, there you are.
Okay. Yeah, I said I like the Panthers. They got to give a 7.5. That's a lot, but I think they're going to win it.
You think the Panthers are going to win it?
Yeah, that guy Newton.
Yeah,
Newton. He's on fire.
Newton's on fire. He's playing the best stretch of football of his brief career. Because he's only in a year, 3 years, right?
3 years, yeah.
3 years he's in. And the Panthers, in this game, the Falcons are getting 7.5. They had a disgraceful year. Panthers, yeah. I still say, I'm going to take, with 7.5, taking the Falcons. Race the board, right. Miranda. Go on to the next game. The Vikings at the Cowboys. The Vikings. Yeah. The Cowboys got scalped last week, Nev.
Hey, Fred.
Yes.
We finish this sentence. Romo is a
jerk off.
No.
Homo.
No.
Homo.
No. Listen. He's doing good. Listen.
Doesn't make a difference. He's doing. He's doing good. He's most hated. He's one of the most top ten hated players of all time. Really? Yes. Him. Michael Vick. Obviously, Ben Roethlisberger.
You had to start it right now.
Mark Sanchez. Mark Sanchez.
All right, now.
Sanchez.
Okay, man.
All right,
hey,
look for the
Dolphins. The Dolphins are gonna get killed tonight.
Oh, you jinx. I just picked Miami.
Okay. Well, why did the Dolphin kill himself?
Why?
His life had no purpose. Purpose.
That's it. But up. All right, now we got a lot of callers. We'll see you. Next
okay,
week,
man.
Swim with the Dolphins.
Bye now.
Okay, man.
All right, the Vikings.
E-T-S.
Yeah, Jets. Jets got blown to smithereens. Yes. All right,
take the Jets this week. They're due, man. They win one, lose one. Win one, lose one. Win one, lose one. This week, they're going to win.
Yeah, I know. So is All right.
Okay, Fred. Have a good show.
Good luck. All right, the Cowboys. Right. We got to get going here, Miranda. The Cowboys forced 4 turnovers, but the Lions... Wide receiver Calvin Johnson got 329 yards.
Wow.
Imagine that, getting 329 yards. And guess what? Moose, who just moved to Florida, that's how he got beat last week. He had the guy had Calvin Johnson. He got beat
with Megatron.
40 points he lost. Yeah. Right on that one guy. Yeah. So you got to watch. DeMarcus Ware out for the second consecutive game. DeMarcus Ware is out. For Dallas, who's a big player for Dallas. But the Vikings, now this is 10.5 and 47.5. Wow, the Vikings look bad, but you never know when the running game's going to happen. In this game, I'm going to take, I don't know, I think I'm going to take the Cowboys. Des Bryant, I got him in my fantasy league, and I'm hoping he just destroys this team.
Yeah.
Because I'll tell you, Des Bryant, they're all mad about Des Bryant getting all aggravated on the sidelines. I mean, this game is intense.
Yes.
I mean, you can go down to the bottom feeder leagues, Tyson's football. We're intense. We don't want to lose.
Yes.
Those guys are playing 3 hours of football.
Right.
You don't want to lose, so you're getting intense. You're trying to ignite the team.
Yeah, you don't especially want to lose, especially
anyway, this is
especially
football.
If you're doing a secret discount.
Yeah. St. Louis limps into the – wow, St. Louis – is all fired. Wow, they're in bad shape, St. Louis. The devastating loss to the Seahawks. Seahawks weren't even trying in that game. But the Titans lost 3 in a row. They're coming off a bye week. -3 and 39.5.
Joe V.
Hey, Joey V, where the heck were you? Pittsburgh, they got beat by a nose last week.
I know. We were supposed to play it last weekend, but we went out. Me and Miranda, we went out. We didn't get home till 5 in the morning. We had hangover.
That's all right. You're going to play up. Miranda,
you look so cute. I don't know what you are, but you look good. You look cute. You're cute as a button.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're a little Halloweenish tonight.
Yeah.
Well, are you going out for Halloween, Joey?
We did a lot. We're supposed to be going out tonight, but I don't know. I'm not feeling too good, but we'll see.
Sorry about that.
But I got a lock for you this week. A definite lock. It doesn't matter. You could give them 100 points. Take Seattle over Tampa.
Yeah, you think
Seattle's
so?
Seattle's playing at home. Tampa ain't got a shot. They don't got a quarterback. They ain't got nobody.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. Percy Harmon is coming back. I don't know if everybody out there knows that. He's one of the – he's unbelievable. He's got paid – they paid him like $60 million. They gave him a contract.
I don't care if they're paying him $100 million. I don't care if you bring back the Super Bowl team of Tampa. He ain't beating Seattle at home this weekend.
Yeah, you're probably right. It's a big spread, though, 16.5, you know.
Yeah, you know, you look at the point spread, it's such a big point spread, but you got to understand, a touchdown is 7 points.
Yeah.
So it's only 2 or 3 scores. The three scores is 21 points. You're going to blow them away.
Right. Who do you like in this game, Titans versus the Rams? -3.
And they're in a dome.
I got to go with the Rams at home.
Rams?
I got to go with the Rams at home. Okay. I like the over.
You like the over? All right. Okay, okay, Joe. Good luck with the Pittsburgh. They got a shot this week. I mean,
they got a shot. Hey, listen, who are you supposed to be? You're supposed to be Tonto, Fighting Bull. Who are you supposed to be?
I don't know. I always like Tonto from Ohio Silver away, you know?
All right. Be good. I got to go.
All right, Joey. Thanks for the call. Good luck. Titans. I like the Titans and under in this game. -3, they're coming off a bye. When you come off a bye week, you got to take, and the teams that are on a bye, if anybody don't know, the Broncos, Jaguars, Giants, Lions, 49ers, and the Cardinals. Yeah. So those are the byes. Mm-hmm. Broncos are 7-1. The Jaguars 0-8 tonight. Giants have a shot. They're 2-6, mm-hmm. but they got a shot. Yes. 2-5 they are, right? No, 2-6, right. Lions are 5-3. 49ers are 6-2. And the Cardinals are 4-4. Out of those teams, wow, that's scary to think that the 49ers are winning and half of the team is not even in. But you never know. You never know what's going to happen. The snow's going to start hitting. When they play in the bad weather, now we're going to see if the other Manning.
Peyton
Manning is going to be able to play in the cold weather. You know, he's 40 years old now.
No, he's not.
How old is he? Yeah, he's
isn't he older?
Yeah, he's 41, 42 years old. All right, Saints at the Jets.
Who that try to beat them Saints? New York?
Who that going to beat the Saints?
Wow,
that
J-E-T-S.
You know, they would have had a mascot named Fireman Ed, but somebody got rid of them.
Who? Oh, yeah, I know. Yes, caller.
Freddie, it's the Moose calling out of Naples, Florida.
Moose, I got news for you. Oh yeah, how you doing? Are you in the pool? He just moved to Florida.
Him too?
He moved to Florida. Damn. And he left us here in the cold. Who do you like, Moose?
Oh, Cincinnati tonight. They'll roll.
But Moose, are you reading all the statistics? You might have jet lag or something, or car lag.
Nah.
How was the drive down from New York? What?
I drove.
You drove, right?
Yeah.
Did you see south of the border?
They're gonna
They're
going to beat him bad.
Yeah?
They're going to beat him bad. And what is this? I'm getting a lot of phone calls here. Everybody's telling me that you're telling them that you could beat me and everything in football. I just got four phone calls
true?
From everybody.
I didn't say nothing, Moose. Did I say anything?
I didn't say anything, Moose.
All that they're calling me and saying they want to play me now that you're gone.
Wow. They don't
all
know
attacking
it's only 3 hours away.
What?
They don't know. It's only 3 hours away.
I know. They're attacking me. Don't believe what you're hearing. I never said anything.
Who did Johnny Staff pick this week?
What's that?
Johnny Staff. Did he call up?
No, he didn't call anybody yet, but he's going to call up soon, I think.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
He might
but definitely
be...
definitely go with Cincinnati tonight.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's how I'm paying my mortgage this week.
All right.
I'm Brian. How you doing, Brian?
Hey. How are you, Moose?
All right, Moose. So in this game, we got the Saints versus the Jets, 45.5 and 5.5. Who do you like?
Who that?
I like the under.
You like the under?
Yeah.
All right. He likes the under. All right, Moose. Is that it?
That's it.
You gonna go in your pool tomorrow?
Yeah, I almost got hit by a coconut just now.
Oh my God! Moose is in Florida. He's got it. You got to see the condo he's got in Florida. He's got a beautiful.
It's a condo.
How big is the pool? Big pool,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, big monster. Everything's big over here.
All right, Moose, we got to go because we got a lot of
calls. We're
going
to meet up with that guy, your friend Evan. We're going to come out. We're going to start one out here, me and him. We're going to start a bottom feeders in Naples.
All right. Good.
All right,
Moose, we got a lot of callers. We got a couple more games to go.
Bye. Yes.
Miranda, you better put a football shirt on, Miranda.
Yes, I'm supposed to be a zombie.
He's a zombie this week. It's Halloween.
Yes.
Oh, forget about zombies. This is football.
Happy Halloween.
It's not church. It's not a Halloween. It's football.
All right. Oh, God.
All right, take it easy.
All right, Moose. Thanks.
Bye.
All right, that was Moose from Florida, everybody. He's relaxing in the sun right now. But he said he might come down. Anyway, call the show. It's Cataldo. I think. All right, Saints. I'm taking the Saints, everybody. -5.5. What do you like?
I like the Jets.
She likes the Jets. Wow.
I know they lost, but they're from New York.
Wow. And they you know what?
Yeah, against the Ryans. It's the battle of Ryans. No.
Yeah, it's the battle of Ryans.
It's the battle of the Ryans.
I'm gonna take the Jets with the points. I don't think they're gonna cover.
Exactly.
Take the Jets with the points. -5.5. It's gonna go up to 7 probably. All right, we're going to go 2 at a time now. We got to go, actually, we'll go 3 at a time. Chargers and Redskins.
Hey, it's Cataldo.
Hey, Cataldo.
I want everyone to be quiet. I'm going to say something. I'm going to blame the guy in the stripes.
Happy Halloween, Cataldo.
Hey, listen to me. Why? If anybody puts a picture of a donkey or anything up when I'm talking, I'm coming to the studio. You understand?
All right,
I don't want to see any bad faces when I'm talking. Now listen to me. I want to show you something. Everyone listening?
Yeah. What happened? You've been smoking a lot, Cataldo. You all right?
The Jets. The Jets. Beat the Jets. Beat the Jets. Everybody beat the Jets. They up on the Jets. They lost. They lost. The Giants won. Everything about this, it makes me feel good. And Romosexuals lost.
Oh, boy, Cataldo, you're crazy. All right.
I got a little emphysema going on here. Hold on, let me light up.
Oh, Cataldo, we got another scary person in the studio tonight for Halloween.
Right.
You got what?
You like?
Oh my God, who do you like?
Who do you like?
All right, Cataldo.
I'm coming. Let me tell you something. I'm coming. I'm gonna come to the studio. I'm coming to the studio, and I'm blaming the
guys. We got a zombie in the studio. We got 2 zombies.
Yes.
Yeah, well, you know.
All right, in this game.
Looks like that zombie looks like my ex-wife.
Cataldo, you're getting out of here. All right, Cataldo, happy Halloween. We got 5 games left. We got to pick them.
Yeah, Cataldo.
Don't get mad at Brian, Cataldo. He's only... He knows the game.
Yeah.
All right, this game. Chargers versus the Redskins.
Hey, listen, I might come to the studio. Me and Brian are going to have a little talk.
All right.
I think so.
Okay. Cataldo. All right, Cataldo.
Good luck with that.
Brian's best.
Charges. Redskins. I'm going to take the Redskins, everybody.
Jets.
And the Chiefs. All right, Cataldo.
I dropped it.
Thanks calling.
Chiefs versus the Bills. Wow, Cataldo really is going nuts.
Yes.
Chiefs versus the Bills in this game. Uh-huh. The new quarterback, what's his name? I'm going to take the Bills. Wow, -3. I'm taking an upset here. The Bills are going to get upset. I don't know when.
And under.
All right, we'll take under. Buccaneers versus the Seahawks. 16.5. Who do you like? Bucks are falling off the cliff.
That's really high. 16.
That's high. I'm taking the Buccaneers plus the 16.5. Oh. Halloween is coming.
Yes.
It's here. Colts at the Texans. Bears at the Packers. Chargers at the Redskins. All right, so we got the Colts at the Texans. Mm-hmm. -2.5 at 45.
Yes.
Bears at the Packers. Uh-huh. 49.5. +11, mm-hmm. Bears are +11,
okay.
And Chargers are pick 'em.
Oh boy!
Wait a minute, we have the Chargers already. They're done. Okay, so that's it. We got those two.
Right.
And what else we have? We did the Chargers, right?
Yeah.
We did the Buccaneers. We got in these 3 games. We got the These are these 2 to the left. Chargers at the Redskins. We took the Redskins.
Mm-hmm.
Pick 'em.
Mm-hmm.
We got the Chiefs and the Bills. We took the Bills. -3, and in this game, 16.5, we took the Buccaneers. What can we tell you?
Mm-hmm.
That's why this show is called Who Do You Like?
Do we forget teams?
Who do you like, everybody?
What about the Ravens?
The Ravens? We didn't get the Ravens? What was the Ravens?
Aren't they playing this week?
No, the
hey,
Ravens,
Fred, it's Milan. How
week.
You
they're
doing?
On a bye.
What's going on, caller?
I think the Ravens are on a bye. Yeah, they're on a bye.
Caller.
Hey, Freddie, it's Milan. How you doing?
Hey, Milan, what's up?
Hey, Nevin, Jets lost by 40 points. Romo's better than any Jet player.
Jet? You think that, well, Romo, everybody is mad because he lost that game last week, Milan, but.
Hey, Fred, Elisha Manning leads the NFL in interceptions and is the 31st ranked quarterback.
Yeah.
Everybody wants to play Eli because they know he will throw the ball to them.
Yeah. So what do you think about this game this week?
Hey, Brian, Elisha sucks.
Please, what kind of name is Mahatma Gandhi? Gandhi 2 is better than Gandhi 1.
Milan, you've got a lot of animosity.
Eli's a bottom feeder, Brian. He sucks. He's horrible. He's the NFL interception.
Tony Romo's one of the most hated players in football, so it's my
right. Hey,
Brian,
so
you look like a fat pumpkin.
Des Bryant was great last week. That's all I know, and I just hope he doesn't lose his concentration with all the bad press.
Yeah.
But
Brian, you look like a pumpkin.
Please, what kind of holiday is Diwali anyway?
All right.
Our Independence Day rocks better than Diwali anywhere.
Colts versus the Texans. Who do you like, Milan? 45 and minus 2.5.
And he lands up.
All right. So Colts. And this game, this is my Halloween game right here.
Yeah.
I'm taking the Texans, everybody. Mm-hmm. I'm taking Keenan. Mm-hmm. Keenan is gonna do it for the Texans this week. They need this game bad. They lose this game, they're out. The Colts are losing one of their receivers.
Don't get me wrong. I respected Diwali. We know that someday. Diwali.
The Colts.
Also, and also daylight savings time, too.
All right. The Colts need this game bad.
Yes, they do.
No, the Colts don't need this game. The Texans need this bad. So I'm taking the Texans in this game. This is a lock. Texans are a lock in this game. You could take this to the Halloween ball, everybody. Texans.
Halloween ball.
And under.
And then the Bears versus the Packers. Plus 11.5.
And those two teams are robbery.
This is going to be close. This is going to go up this game. And this game with Forte as being a runner, he's one of my leading points. I'm getting all the points in the fantasy from Forte. I think with a running game, the Bears are going to keep this close. I'm taking
Jay
the Bears.
Color.
So Jay. Take the Texans and the Bears in these two games.
Jay color.
That's a lock. Halloween ball.
Exactly.
Okay, now. All right, did we pass anything up? Yeah, the Ravens are on a bye, right? Oh, no. Are the Ravens on a bye? Check it out. No, the Ravens aren't on a bye.
No, the Ravens are...
Did we pass up the Ravens?
They're playing against the Browns. The Browns.
Oh, the Browns. All right, that's the game we missed. Okay, in that game, we're taking the Ravens. What's the spread in that game? Ravens.
Yes.
Happy Halloween, everybody.
Bye, guys.
Miranda's going to hike me the ball. Come on out. I'm going to hike it to the mask guy there. Stay right there. I'm going to.
The Browns are 2.5 over.
Hut 95. Hike it. Could you hike it underneath?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
All right. Hut. All right. Yeah. Go out for a pass, Miranda. All right. I'll
I tried.
Go out that way.